Okay, the balloon's burst. It's on its way down. I'm still decoding telemetry. And still decoding and uploading. And I'll do it as long as I can. There's the balloon. And there's the predicted landing site. And all the traffic on the crossband repeater has ceased, leaving it for the chase team to find the balloon. Looks like it might be in a bit of a scrubby area. Could be very interesting for them to find it tonight.